generally don't give a damn about killing you. If you resist, you will be shot. Unless you have a gun, you could attempt to fire back, but the best advice is not to resist.
In case you hadn't noticed, it has somehow become uncool to sound like you know what you're talking about or believe strongly in what you're saying. Invisible question marks and parenthetical you knows have been attaching themselves to the ends of our sentences, even when those sentences aren't like questions, you know? Declarative sentences, so-called, because they used to, like, declare things to be true, as opposed to other things which were, like, not, have been infected by a totally hip and tragically cool interrogative tone, you know? Like, don't think I'm uncool just because I've noticed this? This is just the word on the street, you know? It's like what I've heard. I have nothing personally invested in my own opinions, okay? I'm just inviting you to join me in my uncertainty. What has happened to our conviction? Where are the limbs out on which we once walked? Have they been, like, chopped down with the rest of the rainforest? Or do we have, like, nothing to say? Has society become so totally, like, I mean absolutely, you know? That we've just gotten to the point where it's just, like, whatever? So actually, our disarticulationness is just a clever sort of thing. To disguise the fact that we've become the most aggressively inarticulate generation to come along since, you know, a long, long time ago. I entreat you, I implore you, I exhort you, I challenge you to speak with conviction, to say what you believe in a manner that bespeaks the determination with which you believe it. Because contrary to the wisdom of the bumper sticker, it is not enough these days to simply question authority. You have to speak with it too.